It's an exhibition matchup, and these young men are here to compete. We have two teams that are here to fight. They're here to lay it on the floor. It's going to be awesome with a capital A, baby.
Well, Dick, when you put it that way, this one could be one for the books. Hi again, everybody. I'm Brad Nestor, alongside Dick Vitale, to call this exhibition matchup between the Pepperdine Waves and the Gonzaga Bulldogs. He calls for a pistol.
Got it!
He got scorched. There was no help at all.
Pass. Throws it. Take it away.
You really need to protect the ball around these guys.
He calls for the screen. Top of the key. Nope. Takes the rebound. He's trying to speed up the tempo of this game. Knocks it away. In the post. It's stolen.
He just took it away from him.
He broke his ankle for that crossover.
Let's see the replay.
Nice touch from the outside. To number one. Shoots a three-pointer. Hard off the rim.
Got it. Let's see the replay.
Pushes it up. He'll take the shot. Rims off. Trying to create something with a screen.
He anticipated the move and stole it.
He nails the two. Shot clock is dead. Makes it. Set a three. Off the glass.
He needs to know where he is on the floor.
Finger roll. At the end of the first half, the Bulldogs are up by seven.
Let's get ready now for the start of the second half.
Pepperdine to get the ball in play. Top of the key. The power forward pulls it down. It's a two-handed jam.
Let's take a look right here.
Let's it fly. He drills it from beyond the arc. Moves the ball. With the jumper, he misses the trifecta. He hacked it. Tries to stick it. Gets the J to fall. Nails the long-range bomb.
You need to create as many possessions as possible, so keep falling.
He keeps breaking it down.
It's a deep possession. They must score here, baby.
In the post. Goes up. He kisses it off the window. He needs to work on that move some more. Big time throwdown. The Bulldogs are riding high with confidence. Unloads. Off the back rim and out. Deflects the shot.
Defensively, these guys are intimidating.
Pepperdine to throw the inbounds pass. Takes the three-pointer. In and out. He quickly brings it up the floor. Lays it in.
Let's get another look, Brad.
Bring it harder than that. Top of the key.
This is where you want to play for one.
Pepperdine loses in a well-fought match.
They had a chance to win this one against a comparable team, but they ended up defeating themselves.